you squeeze things very hard on a very short time scale, and when I say short time scale, I mean about 1/1,000,000th of a second, and you ask the question, what happens to materials? That's what we do. If you ask people, what is the ultimate form of energy? The answer is fusion. If I take two hydrogen molecules and I squeeze them together, I can create the cleanest, limitless form of energy. And this whole thing is about using shock waves to squeeze things so we get the energy we have in the sun. People have developed bulletproof vests, armor, helmets that you can shoot at. And that's a direct application of the research being done under shockwave physics. Currently, the total armor that a soldier has is about 40 to 45 pounds. Now think about in a hot climate, running around, the mobility, and this is just armor. The big challenge today is, how do you make the vests lighter? We produce the people and the science that directly influences national security. Look, at the end of the day, national security is about two things. How do you make better spears, and how do you make better shields? And that hasn't changed in 5,000 years. If you want to make a better spear, you want a bigger shockwave. If you want to make a better shield, you want to stop the shockwave. Washington State University is pioneering an interesting concept, the Applied Sciences Lab. It combines the excitement for a university with the timeliness and the problem-solving need that industry has. It's the way I think an American university will connect to industry. It has three focuses: energy, national security, and advanced materials. We are trying to use computations, optical physics, and advanced materials to solve some big problems. You've all flown in airplanes in the wintertime, and you know about freezing of the wings or de-icing of the wings, you sit there. Well, one of our researchers in ASL is trying to solve that problem. How can we manipulate molecular structures so that even if water is on the wing, it doesn't freeze? Washington State University is engaged in some very, very exciting physical science research. America was built on optimism and risk-taking. We have to go forward.